So we have huge breaking news involving Bughead and the alternative ending to season one. All of that coming up right now. What's going on, YouTube? So I'm gonna make this short and sweet because I have other videos to record today. But I really wanted to tell you guys about this breaking news that I just came across involving Bughead and another ending to season one. Yes, that's right, people. Apparently there was another ending to season one, completely different from the one that we saw. And I'll leave a link to this article if you guys wanna see it for yourselves, although unfortunately, they don't really tell us much about what this ending was, except that this other ending involved the Blossoms. But I mean, you know, that's not really saying much. Everything about this show involves the Blossoms in some kind of capacity, so thanks a lot for that big hint. So I mean, we can only speculate as of right now to what that other ending could be. You guys can let me know in the comment section on what you think that they could be talking about. Maybe they thought about confirming the twincest between Cheryl and Jason. Maybe there was another killer that they had in mind besides Clifford. I mean, who knows? But also, there is some breaking news involving Bughead. And that's the fact that Bughead will not go out quietly in season two. Bug fans everywhere rejoice. Because according to this article, Betty will indeed fight for Jughead. So if Bughead and Betty in particular, if they're gonna go down, they're going to go down swinging. Now that doesn't necessarily mean that they're still not going down, but at least we know now that if it does happen and if Bughead does indeed still break up, then at least, you know, it's not going to be, you know, a quick and nonchalant breakup and just going from Bughead to Barchi just like that. So I guess if you're a Bughead shipper, you gotta at least be a little bit happy to hear that, right? Although, like I said, I wouldn't get your hopes completely up about Bughead staying together permanently, because I still strongly believe that at least a break is in order. But let me know what you guys think about all of this in the comment section below. And if you guys really enjoy my videos and want to help me make many more videos for you guys going forward, especially if you want me to talk about some of your favorite TV shows, check out that Patreon link in the description box. And if you guys enjoyed this video, you know what to do. But as always, until next time.